In the early days, if you wanted a cup of tea, you needed wood. But in 1951, Zanussi brought out its first gas cooker, which made things a bit easier for thousands of homes across Europe. Then, in 1987, Zanussi released an induction hob that was faster, safer, and more energy efficient, which made something as simple as tea, or espresso if you're an Italian, even easier. Zanussi, celebrating 100 years of clever ideas.